in that cell division, this replicated chromosomes are distributed into that daughter nuclei. That is known as the karyokinesis. After that, at that ending, cytoplasm is divided. That is known as cytokinesis. Generally, in M phase, two phases are present. First one is that karyokinesis. So that is known as nuclear division. So karyokinesis means this replicated, it means replicated chromosomes. Replicated chromosomes distribute to daughter nuclei. Daughter nuclei. Replicated chromosomes distributes to daughter nuclei. So that is known as that karyokinesis. It means nuclear division. After that, cytokinesis. So in cytokinesis process, after the division of nuclei, finally cytoplasm is divided. So that is known as the cytokinesis process. By the karyokinesis, after the cytokinesis, so at that last, parent cell divide into the two identical daughter cells. So that is known as that M phase or mitosis. Okay. So in the M phase, two phases are present, karyokinesis or nuclear division. In this, so replicated chromosomes, this replicated chromosomes are replicated in that interphase of S phase. Okay. So this replicated chromosomes are distributed to daughter nuclei. Okay. So that is known as karyokinesis, division of nucleus. After that, cytokinesis. After that, finally cytoplasm is divided. Okay. At the last, parent cell is divided into two daughter cells. So that is known as that completely that M phase. So generally in that M phase or mitosis, divided into four subphases. M phase divide four subphases. Okay, karyokinesis. First one is that karyokinesis. Okay, they having that four subphases. First one is a prophase. Second one is a metaphase. Third one is a anaphase. Fourth one is a telophase. So for example, you take that first one is a prophase. Okay, Second metaphase, third one anaphase, fourth one is the telophase. First one we take that, okay, prophase. In the prophase, identify by insertion of condensation of chromosome. Insertion of condensation of chromosome. At that interface, so chromosomes are, okay, intervide, okay, so but they do not discrete, but they do not separate. Chromosomes are not separate, but they are intertwined. So these chromosomes are become condensed, okay, it means become short. So this starting of that condensation of insertion means starting, start. Insertion means start. Condensation means short, become short. Okay. So in the prophase identify by insertion of condensation of chromosome. So at the time, so chromosomes are, okay, start for that condensation process. Okay. So in this condensation process, chromosomes are having that, at the prophase, each chromosome to produce two chromatids, okay, and spindle fiber formation is occur. Spindle fiber formation is occur. These spindle fibers are formed in animals by centriole chromosomes having that two chromatids. Chromosomes having two chromatids and spindle fiber formation is occur. These spindle fibers are formed in animals by centrioles. Okay. In plants, they are formed by microtubules and cytoplasm of proteins. Okay, so this is important point. In plants, in animals, spindle fibers are formed in animals by centriole. After the implants, so these spindle fibers are formed by microtubules and cytoplasm of proteins. Okay, so in that prophase, next one is that the duplicated centrioles are moved. Next point, duplicated centrioles move towards the opposite poles towards to opposite poles. They are moved towards to that opposite poles. In prophase, generally at that S phase, okay, in animals, centrioles are duplicate, become double. Okay, so this duplicated centrioles are move towards to that opposite poles in prophase process. Okay, in the prophase. After that, at the ending of prophase, at the end of prophase, cell organella are disappear. Like endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi bodies, and mitochondria. Okay, so this all are that disappear, and also nuclear membrane disappear. Okay, so the key features of that prophase, key points of prophase, first one is a condensation or compaction of chromosome. And nuclear membrane is a disappear and cell organella disappear and duplicated centrioles are moved towards that opposite poles. So that is known as that prophase. The prophase diagram, it is that early prophase, after that late prophase. It is known as a nuclear membrane disappear. And nucleolus disappear. Nuclear membrane disappear and nucleolus is also disappear. Okay, so that is known as that prophase.
after that metaphase. Metaphase is marked by complete disappearance of nuclear membrane. Complete disappearance of nuclear membrane. The metaphase
is marked by complete disappearance of nuclear membrane. So at that chromosomes are condensed. Fully condensed. Each chromosome having two chromatids.